We've had more than enough fun for one night. Besides which, I think I'm about up to my £3 limit. How much did this ride cost, by the way?
£15,000.
I was right. I was that pensioner. I was plural. I was a creature from a sphere.
I'd just like another go on that throwing the darts at
transvestites.
I had no idea I shit so much. It went everywhere.
It was really actually very attractive.
Yeah.
Bristles.
She used to make sandwiches for the Hammersmith Conservative Association.
That's right.
Here we go. Start screaming. Was that it? Well, that's ridiculous. It's just a complete bastards.
Calm down, Richie. They're just letting some more people on.
What? Bastard!
Calm down, Richie.
What?
Calm down, Richie. They just...
What? Don't lord. It'll show them that we fancy them and that we're keen.
Yeah, but we are.
We don't want them to know.
Why not?
Because then they'll know that we fancy them. Then we'll go back to their places and get off with them.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah. Wink at them and wave and stuff. Oh, Eddie!
Yeah?
How do I look?
You use your shithole, don't you?
Thanks, mate. Right! All set?
Yeah.
Sexy faces on. Let's ogle them!
Hey, hang on, Richie. Is she called Deirdre? Is she called Slip Digby? Is she called Great Uncle Bulgaria? Is she called
Dave?
Is she called...
Yeah.
We'll buy another shirt!
This is an original vast slug.
Yeah, it's the original
vast slug.
And had a topless helicopter lesson since 1963.
But if you had the common decency to take my top off and wash my nipples. Oh, why isn't this bloody ride working? We've been on it for at least bloody 8.5 minutes.
But look, it is the tallest illegal death trap in Western Europe, Richie. It takes a while to get everyone on board. Hey, the lights have gone out.
That's weird, isn't it? Hey, maybe it's a love Ferris wheel. Oh, thank God they've seen us. We you.
Hey, good shot, Mr. Goldfish.
I don't understand. What did we do? What did we do? I've got a photograph.
A Sue Carpenter.
A Chinese bird.
And I'm going to memorize all of you. Take all your clothes off.
No!
Oh, no, I've got it!
Hey, Richie, look at this!
Fiver out!
Look, Rich, there's an article about the Ferris wheel in it entitled Death Wheel to Close Tonight.
If only we had
Mr. Sheen
to illuminate us. If only we had some flair. Have you got any alcohol on you?
Hey! That's a good idea. Let's drink Trambuie. Then we won't notice.
Trambuie, you! Give it to me!
Will you stop it with the crap? Please, go!
It goes.
Time!
incinerators. It's more like it's going to be illuminators.
Yeah, well, you can't get much more illuminated than being on fire, can you? Chad, help!
Is this help, help?
Gasman!
Lord, help, help!
I'm trying to trick you into a nudie sauce romp. Oh, will you stop whinging? At least we're being roasted alive now. Emergency better.
No!
No!
Outside in a thin white cotton dress.
We get ourselves out of some scrapes, don't we? Christmas sausages!
Blood pills!
Hey, Eddie.
What?
We know how to swear, us two, don't we?
You hit the right on the nail there, you bastard.
Oh, God, that was frightening. My whole life flashed before me. It was sort of one long, relentless collage of grey. Interspersed with visits to the Val. Eddie, what? If we kill Danny Minogue, we could get a quick ogle at her norks.
Yeah.
It's a bloody good plan, isn't it? Yeah. Hey, and I'll get myself a job as a topless go-go dancer in a bar full of mirrors.
Yeah, and after that, I'm going to come in a giraffe.
Yeah! A giraffe?
Yeah. Yeah, well, then I'd have me head up a giraffe.
Yeah, all right. Right, that's it. Time's up. I think we better start. Lord.
Oh, lordy.
Lordy, lordy.
Lordy.
Oh, lordy, lordy.
Bristles.